Well, there's no question that we're in a tough fight in a number of Senate seats. We've got seats like Queensland, South Australia, New South Wales, where we're in very tough contests up against parties like One Nation, Mike Palmer, who's trying to buy himself a seat into the Senate, and it's going to be a tough fight. I'm optimistic because I know we've got three outstanding candidates in those seats. We've got six people up for re-election, all incredible people who've done a great job representing this state. We're the only party with a plan to tackle climate change, and people right around the country are crying out for leadership on climate change. So I feel hopeful and optimistic that we will win those seats, and if we win those seats and we re-elect our city team, there's a good chance that it will be the Greens that hold the balance of power in the Senate, potentially in our own right, and that'll force Bill Shorten to talk to us, to negotiate with us, so we can work constructively to get a price on carbon, to phase out coal, to transition to renewables, to do all the things we so desperately need to do.